guys, welcome to my home bar. My name is Lele, and today we're gonna make 1862. A very easy cocktail to make. Let's make one together. So we're gonna need a small tin. And we're gonna start with white rum. It's gonna be 75 ml of Havana Pre. Then add 20 ml of Pinot Sherry. Okay. I'll add one dash of Angostura bitters. I'll add 7.5 of Maraschino liqueur. We'll add 7.5 of lemon juice. Okay. And 7.5 of gomme. Okay. It's gonna be shaken with some egg inside of it. So we'll add 15 ml of egg white. So approximately is going to be less one egg. Here we go. This is going to start the dry shake. So we're going to add all the ingredients together and give it a nice dry shake. There we go. We'll add ice to our tin. That'll be a nice brown shake for this one. We're gonna double strain into our glass. We're gonna kill the bubbles with a nice orange peel. Garnish. I'm gonna use one cherry. My wash. And the drink is ready. Here we go, guys. Enjoy your drink.